you know you can. But along with the prayer of the increase, you gotta ask God, help me to handle the money. Don't let me go crazy. If I'm gonna become a billionaire, help me to be liberal and kind and think of others. Help me to be charitable and compassionate and long suffering. Don't let me get all caught up in me and lose you. Overnight, you got to get your mind right. You got to realize you steal that girl from the east side. You got to remember what you went through, all the suffering you endured, so you can help those people over there on the east side. You can't forget what is done when they blasted you. Too many times. Can I say the truth? Black people act like white people.
Keep me, Jesus.
You done forgot all about slavery. You done forgot about how they look at you. You done forgot about the color of your skin. And now you a different race.
Let me say this. Let's find something on the other side. When she began to talk about asking God to keep her, keep me, keep me. Somebody just touch somebody and tell them, I need the Lord to keep me.
I need him to keep me.
Lord, no matter how much you blow me up, no matter how big I am, Lord, I still need you to keep me. Because the bigger the job, the harder they fall. Lord, I want you to keep me. Keep me. Keep me from evil. So no matter how many Bible passages you read, you still need God to keep you. You need God to hold your hand and keep you away from some hate. Because you're not strong enough to handle everything. Tell somebody, tell them you can't handle everything. Oh, the devil is a liar. You can't handle everything. You need God to keep you from something. You need God to shut the door on something. You need God to cause the enemy to go away on some things, to isolate you. So some things don't get in your spirit. He said, Lord, keep me from evil. Keep me from evil, Lord. He said, Lord, that thou might be with me. And Lord, the words, Lord, no matter how much I blow up, I want God to be with me. I don't want to be so prosperous that I lose my anointing. Anybody, if you want to keep your anointing, I got to keep my anointing. I want the presence of God. It don't matter what kind of high-rise condo you're in. Lord, be with me. When you're driving in the Benz, you want God with me. When you're in that big house, I want God to be with me. Somebody throw up your hands and say, Lord, be with me. Sometimes you gotta get prostrate on your face and say, Lord, be with me. I don't feel a whole lot of folk asking for the presence of God. Lord, be with me. I need your presence. I need your Shekinah glory. Don't leave me alone, God. Be with me. Be with me when I go to work. Be with me when I go to church. Be with me when I'm in the store. God, be with me. Somebody holler, God, be with me. The enemy's on my track. He's trying to kill me.